A man's in hospital after being shot by police following a high-speed car chase across several Auckland suburbs this morning. After ramming a patrol car, the man took off, pointing a gun at members of the public and police before a confrontation in the suburb of Hillsborough. Simon Merced reports.
With his gun at his shoulder, an officer confronts a man who'd fled from a car police were chasing. A dramatic cross-city pursuit came to an end on a quiet suburban street.
Careering down this, back down the road came the offender's car, turned into lilac at a great rate of knots. He really wasn't sure which way he was going, but did a bit of a skid, turned around in there. Cops followed him down, and that was it. We heard within seconds after that a couple of gunshots.
There was swarms of police. Most of them had their guns out on them already, all of them in body armour, armed offenders, dog handler units. There were paramedics in full body armour. It was unreal.
Police say they fired several shots at the man who'd pointed his gun at officers and the public. He received critical injuries. Another man in the car was also injured, both taken to hospital.
This was an incredibly fast-moving situation where these men's reckless behaviour has put members of the public and our police staff at risk. I would like to commend our staff for their courageous actions.
It ended in Hillsborough, but started in Otahuhu.
Police say that at about 8:30 this morning, they attempted to stop what they say was a suspicious-looking car in the street. That car rammed a police vehicle and a chase ensued across several suburbs with the police helicopter watching from above.
Police followed the car as it drove erratically through Otahuhu, Mangere and Papatoetoe. The man returned to an Otahuhu house, and that's where police say they saw he had a firearm. The car then drove the wrong way onto the southern motorway and soon stopped, with the driver getting into another car waiting for him. It continued onto Ellerslie, where it ran over road spikes. Police say a firearm was being pointed out the window at police and the public. After driving through Onehunga, the chase came to an end in Hillsborough around 40 minutes later. Later today, police were back on the Otahuhu street where the drama began. Officers, including a dog handler, focused on this address. In Hillsborough, they're left shaken and unsettled.
It's a bit of an awkward situation to be in because, you know, it's so close to home and, yeah, it makes you wonder, especially after all of the strange things that have been happening in the last month.
The drama's over, but many questions remain.
And Simon's joining us now from Auckland Hospital. What's the latest you have on the man who was shot, Simon?
Well, the man was originally said to be in a critical condition, but later today police updated that. They say he's now in a serious but stable condition. The other man had minor injuries. No charges have yet been laid against these men.
And what more do we know about the men inside the car?
Well, that is the question we're all wondering about. Not too much detail has emerged yet, Simon. Today, reporters asked police whether these men had links to any gangs, whether they were on bail, what type of firearm was involved, whether shots were actually fired. Police would not be drawn on this other than they were extremely concerned at the way this unfolded. They did point out and confirm one thing, that two firearms were involved here. One was found in the car that was dumped on the motorway. The second one was found on the scene at Hillsborough, where this whole drama unfolded. Police do want to hear from the public who may have witnessed this unfold across several suburbs in Auckland today, particularly from witnesses who have video footage, Simon.
Kia ora hoa at Auckland City Hospital. Simon Merced, thank you.